What's up, y'all? Crew Dick, TJ back here with another video. Today we're gonna be doing a whole new SketchUp project. It's gonna be a second video on SketchUp. And without further ado, let's begin. First off, y'all wanna make sure y'all type in SketchUp free. And no, don't just do SketchUp, because I'm gonna show you what's gonna happen when you do SketchUp. It's gonna take this one that you have to buy. You're gonna have to buy this one. That's why. You can just get your free. And just take you to start modeling. All right, let's get into it. First, you want to take your square. You want to take this button right here. Take your square. Put it right at the corner. Drag it to look almost as equal as this. And now, get the push pull. Put it on 5. Oh crap. Did it again. All right. Make sure it looks sort of like that or close. Okay, never mind. Look, make sure it looks like that. And now we're gonna create the roof. Gonna push this up more. Then we're gonna go to the pencil, go exactly to the middle, and go here. And go to the middle again, and go here. Right there, baby. Yes, sir. Now, what you wanna do? Is take this push pull, drag that all the way back till we can't see no more. Drag that all the way back. Now, you want to take your door, you want to take your wall, make a door right there. And now, you want to get your thing that looks measuring tape. When you hover over it, it's gonna say tape measure. And you wanna go, no, not that. You gotta go to push pull. And you wanna go to offset. You wanna click on it. Then go out with it. No, no. Do that. And if that bottom part's still there, erase that. No. There we go. And now you want to take your push pull to make it look like a realistic door. Take your push pull and do that. Bam. And now you're gonna wanna make a window. Do this. Do that. And now go to the push pull, go to offset, go to this. Go to push pull right here. Oh, crap. Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Right there, baby. And now go with these. Go all the way like that. And push that out. Just a tiny bit. I'm going to do that all the way around. Make sure it's even. Make sure it's even all the way around, baby. Yes, yes, yes. And just want to keep doing that. You can skip ahead if you want to. Okay. Oh, no, no. It's really being a pain. Like I said, you can skip ahead if you want to. Don't really have that much time for editing. Oh yeah, I forgot to bring that out. It's out. Should be. Okay, it's out. Bring that out. Last one, baby. There. Bam. It does not have to be perfect, just look identical. And now, what you're going to do is take your offset. Actually, first, hold up. First, I want to make a line. Let me get this right. Make the line all the way, something like that. And now you want to push the offset. Wait, push the offset. Wait, all right. Looks like I'm gonna have to do all of it. Actually, better plan. The offset. Ooh, hold up. Okay. All right, don't mind that. Take the push pull. Just like that. Just like that, bros. And now, color it in. Let's make the parts down here brick. Brick, brick, brick. Brick, brick. Ooh, what did that turn to brick? Okay. If that ever happens, just forget about that. All right, and now, ooh yeah, I forgot one part. So basically, if you okay, kind of forgot. Or is it working? Oh, okay. I think I have an idea of why it's not working. Okay. Not that. Eurice. All right. So go here, go to glass mirrors, go to the blue one, and click on this. You can see through it. And apparently you can see the back. Wait. Okay. That's better. I'll get rid of it later. Just call me too many shenanigans. Put it to the building. Let's see. Let's go. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? It should be somewhere. I think this is it. No. Okay. Whichever color you want, you can make that. Actually, so it doesn't look so tacky. I'm gonna make it like that. Still looks tacky, but just go with it. Thank you. I do a lot of brick. Let's remove this. Alright, and that's the house. And I know this video is very long, but hope this helped you guys out. Alright, peace.